are the sounds of serenity. Birds singing sweetly in the trees, the gentle breeze on the leaves. Peace, calm, quiet, just pure serenity.
Alright, that's enough of that. Cue the music! Add some music to your life. 90.7 WKKL West Barnstable, the Cape's only commercial-free alternative music station. We promise it won't be quiet. Welcome back to the Frosty Show on 90.7 WKKL West Barnstable. A happy 2016 to you, and you, and all your loved ones. Auld Lang Syne and all that jazz. Brig and shiny, happy, happy, blah, blah, blah. Let's get back to what we do best. This is your friend Frosty welcoming you to 90.7 WKKL for a brand new year filled with joy, magic, enchantment, and all those other words that they use to describe movies that are desperately trying for an Oscar during this fervent and messy movie award season. Did you see it? Leonardo DiCaprio won an award. I know! We finished off 2015 with the introduction of the new show, the WKKL Talk Block. Brand new WKKL DJs and returning favorites, and of course, new music. We're starting this year with more new music, more returning favorites, brand new WKKL DJs, and more episodes of the WKKL Talk Block. And of course, your favorite show already in progress, The Frosty Show. On 90.7 WKKL. Now's the part that I tell you that we kicked off the show with Chronic Future and Five Finger Death Punch, and we're going to continue with The Rolling Stones, Headley, and The Getaway. But up next, it's Drive-By, only for you, my loyal Frosty fans, on 90.7 WKKL. You're listening to The Frosty Show on 90.7 WKKL. My first broadcast of 2016. That's right, people, we're making history here. So, it's been about a month, and what have you been doing? Shoveling? Rooting for a losing team? Complaining about when Grimm will be back on the air? Wondering how The Martian could possibly win Best Comedy? Yeah, it's been a busy month off, but right now we're back and life will return as normal. So let's continue. More music here on 90.7 WKKL. Relax, enjoy. It's been a tough month, man. You crash into me, it's alright. You know I wanna be all you ask. Is that I give you all my heart? It's never easy, I know I'll make it. This is your friend Frosty on 90.7 WKKL. So, how are you enjoying the 2016 year so far? Yes, I know, we've all just suffered through a rather nasty blizzard, and our beloved Patriots lost in the home stretch, so to speak. But there are some other things to be happy about, first and foremost. You've probably managed to shuttle the little ones back to school, and now you have your house back. And on top of that, you've taken down all the Christmas decorations, so the inside of your house no longer looks like Santa's village exploded in your living room. Now, life continues as usual. Thing is, every now and then, everyone out there is doing that whole, you know, New Year, New Me thing, and that always happens at this time of year. It's kind of a thing. And you're over here refusing to change a thing because you're much like me. Let's face it, perfect. Perfect the way you are, and perfect in every way. You've decided not to buy into the craze and go get a gym membership. You're fine with what you are, test piloting that Barca lounger and taste testing that carbonated beverage. And while everyone else is out there getting organized and deciding to clean up their act, you're just fine, you know? Not. A messy room is a sign of a busy mind. A cluttered desk is a sign of a productive man. All those things we tell ourselves to get out of cleaning. That's you, man. You own it. And while everyone is deciding to do something new and exciting, you know that new and exciting are just words for scary and unknown, and you're fine sticking to the same old drudgery that you've always known. Being good old predictable you. Boring, safe, quiet, consistent. Good for you, man. Change is not for you. You are fat, lazy, and messy, and I salute you. And in case you're not picking up on it yet, I'm being wildly sarcastic. So get off your big fat butt, clean your stupid house, and go to the gym. Meet someone, plan a trip, go for that promotion, do something. Damn it, this is 2016 and you're already behind. Get moving. and keep listening to my show. We've got music coming up. This is 90.7 WKKL. You bum. Deja vu, and deja vu, and deja vu, and deja vu as well. Hi, this is 90.7 WKKL, and I'm your friend Frosty. Ever notice how some things just look the same and even have the same name, but just aren't? Keep with me, I have a point here. Once again, I'm doing that thing where I've tracked down two songs that have the same name but are completely different, and somehow that shocks and scares you, or at least makes for an interesting couple of minutes. So here we go. This time I've tracked down not one, not two, not three, but four songs, all with the same name. And then I cut it down to two because I got a schedule to keep. First, a little group I caught opening at the House of Blues in Boston, AJR, wins the Best Use of SpongeBob in a Song Award with their hit, I'm Ready. You'll see what I mean. You may recognize it from the trailers to Amy Schumer's movie, Trainwreck. Next, the Eiffels take over with their hit, I'm Ready. Coincidence? Of course not. This is 90.7 WKKL. The time has come to say goodbye. If this were a television kid show, like the one that animated dancing mouse used to have, this is when the marching band would come through and all the children would sing my name. And my name is Frosty, by the way. This is 90.7 WKKL, and I'm signing off for the day. I will be back next week, same time, same place, and definitely, same Frosty. Yeah, why not? And I'll also be back on Friday for a new episode of the WKKL Talk Block at 5 p.m. Don't miss it, otherwise you won't know the secret password and the code to win all the gold. There's no gold. I leave you with more music from Matt Land and something new from Breaking Benjamin. Love those guys. And I'm out of here. This is 90.7 WKKL West Barnstable. Cheers. With broken wings, I can't give.